You need to change your page unit to pixel and your page height and width to this value. Then double click on your rectangle tool to add the page frame just like this. And then right click here to take off its outline. Then give it this blue color here. So this is the picture I'll be using for the billboard. So after that, reduce this blue color little bit to this point and don't let go of the left click. Then right click on your right click to duplicate it like this. Then click on your magneta to give it the color. Then reduce this picture a little bit. Now go to here and choose your interactive envelope tool to give it a shape, a smooth curve just like this. After that, you drop it, then click on your shape tool to adjust the curves. Now bring this down a little bit. Now bring this down also. So it is okay like this. So after that, this picture you need to power click it into this shape. Now click on the picture, go to effects, go to power click, then choose place inside container, then power click it. Now to edit content, hold control down, then click it. Now increase this picture very wide. After I have increased it, go to this property bar here and choose this mirror, the upper one, just like this. Now go to here and choose your interactive transparency tool. After you have chosen this, now drag it down like this to give it a linear transparency, just like this. Bring this down a little bit. Now drag this down like this. So after you are done, now click on finish editing menu. As you can see how it looks like. Now right click here to take off its outline. So after you are done with that one, click on your text tool. Now type beauty salon. Now increase it just like this. Now press Ctrl K to break text about, so you can change the font differently. So I'll change this beauty font to Edwin Text Script ITC, just like this. Now give it white color, then right click to take off its outline. Now this salon, I'll change it to area black, just like this. Now bring it up a little bit and reduce it. So this salon, I'll give it a magenta color, just like this. Now highlight it, then group it by pressing Ctrl G on your keyboard. So after that, click on your text tool, then type services or offered. Now highlight it by pressing Ctrl A, then press Shift F3. Now choose uppercase to make it a capital letter, then press Ctrl and space to drop the two. Now bring it down here. Now reduce the font size to 18 and change the font style to area black, then give it magenta color, just like this. Now choose a type 2. Now type manicure, press enter, and type ear cut, press enter, and also blue ear, blue dry, just like this. These are the services offered in the YouTube salon. So you give it white color, then right click to take off its outline. After you are done with that one, click on your ellipse tool. Now draw a little circle just like this and give it magenta color. Then right click to take off its outline, then bring this down here. After that, press your zoom tool, press Z on your keyboard, then zoom it so you can make everything visible. Then press Ctrl D on your keyboard to duplicate it. Now bring this down a little bit, press Ctrl D also. Now hold Shift and select the three circles. Now press letter C on your keyboard to align everything vertically. As you can see. Now highlight it, now reduce it a little bit. After you are done, highlight everything and press Ctrl G on your keyboard to group it. now press Shift F4 to zoom everything to page. So after that, click on your text tool and type address. Now drop it and change the font size, font style to area black. Just like this. And give it magenta. I click here to take off its outline. Now hold Shift and click on this offer and press the tab to align everything horizontally. Now change this font size of this address to 18. So after that, click on text tool. Now type www in small letter www.salon.com. Now press Ctrl and space to drop the two. Now bring it down here. Give it white color. Then right click here to take off its outline. After that, click on text also. Now type call us. Now drop it. Bring it down here. Give it magenta. Then right click to take off its outline. Change the font type to area black. Now change the font type to area black and the font size to 18. So after that, click on text tool. Now type the number you want to use there. Now drop this, now bring this down here. Give it white color. Alright, click take off its outline. Then give it 18 as the font size. And this one also 18 as the font size. After that, hold Shift, select this address and press L on your keyboard to make it center. Repeat the same step like this. To this also. Now align this. And press Ctrl G to group it. And this also, press Ctrl G to group it. Now hold Shift and click on it and press L to make everything okay. Now increase it and press Ctrl G to group it. After that, align this also and increase it just like this. Press Ctrl G to group it. After you are done, click on your ellipse tool. Now draw it by holding Ctrl to make all size equal. Now click on text tool, type your logo. That is this is where you put your logo if you are having logo for your design. Change the font to area black and bring it in like this. Now arrange align everything and press the E and C to arrange everything vertically and horizontally. Now reduce it, bring it here. Increase it a little bit. Now give this my letter. I click to take off its outline and give this. Now hold Shift and click on the ellipse tool and the text inside. Now press letter E and C to align everything vertically and horizontally. Then press Ctrl L to combine everything. Undo it. Give this your logo white color. Just like this. So align everything and press Ctrl G to group it. Then bring it up here a little bit. After that, reduce this salon a little bit. Now bring it up here. Now hold Shift and select this beauty and press Ctrl G. Just like this. Bring it up here. After you are done, click on this and just hit to this side a little bit. After you are done, now align everything and press Ctrl G